Fairfield Ludlow, the other victorious team. There's a throw going to be picked off and off of the races is Brooks. I don't think anybody's going to catch him as he's going to go to the 30. And he's going down to the 10, and that's going to be Ragaini, number three on the far side. Nico Ragaini, who makes the play. Like a flash of lightning, he picked it off. He went close to 82 for the touchdown. So Ragaini thought it was Brooks at first on that far side of the field. He was just so quick to it, was Ragaini. And that's an interesting.